underway in semifinal one, match number two. Mobility points for three blue robots and two red ones. Two successful shots for the Blue Alliance. Successful shots for the Red Alliance. 1380 goes for the double, and they get it. And we're clear as we move to tally-up, tied at 55. Both teams cycling, 40-60, starts it for the Red Alliance, picks it up, lets it free for 1318 or 1983. Who's going to gather it for the Red Alliance? It's the Skunk Works spot. 32-37, leaves the ball for 44-50. They come up, throw it up and over the dress, almost caught by the Lions. 1983 takes the ball into the dress, he's got to come back into play. 13-18 now with the ball for the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, 44-50 and 32-37 trying to score for Blue. They're trying to collect the ball for Blue. IRS with the ball, 30-point bonus point showing. Lots of robots in the red zone. Everybody's down there except 40-60. And they throw it up and over. And it's a 40-point score for the Red Alliance. They take a 95-65-point lead with 80 seconds, and they start another cycle. 40-60 with the inbound. They release the ball. 1983 gathers it. Meanwhile, 29-07. The Lion Robotics spot takes it for Blue. Up and over the truss by 83. 1983 for the Red Alliance. 30 points available. 40-60 playing defense. The shot goes up by Arbor Mountain View. No good on the high goal. They've got another chance. 30 bonus points available. 1983 looking at the high goal for Red. Guarded by 32-37. Lion Robotics maneuvering for the shot at one end. No, blocked again by the Swagbot. And 13-18 over in the corner where they can't be blocked for 40 points through the high truss. It's 145 for the Red Alliance, 65 for the Blue Alliance. We're coming down on 30 seconds left in the match, and Red starting another cycle. Here comes Blue. It's Auburn Mountain View. 30 points plus 10. 40 points. It's 145 to 105. Now with the truss score, it's 155-105. And IRS is down in the corner looking for another high goal. 10 bonus points joint for Red. Can they go for a high goal for 20? They do. It's 175 to 105 as we get the 10-second mark. 40-60 waiting for the new ball for Red. 32-37 and 29-07 looking for the ball for Blue. 29-07 has it, but 2-1. Truss score is good, but we're out of time. In semifinal one, match number two. We'll be back with your final score in just a minute.
All right. We got a green light, teams. Please pick up your robots. You know I know how to make them stop and stare as I fall now. The club ain't even handle me right now. Watching you, watching me, I go all out. The club ain't even handle me right now.
Your final score in semifinal one, match number two. Red Alliance with the win, 195 to 115. The Red Alliance moves on to our championship. They're the first member in the finals. We have to say goodbye to our losing alliance there, the number four alliance, 29-07, 32-37, and 44.